I had a hat lifted right off my head.
Those shadows are actually being fairly cooperative back there. I hate to mention that because I'll probably jinx it. And another thing that happens when the light changes like this, that big square top throne, in this case Woden's throne, looks like, it looked earlier like it was all one thing, but you'll see now because of the shadow that's in behind, there's a whole nother formation in front, and it's standing out because of that shadow moving in behind. So we have, it's called Angel's Gate. Angel's Gate right there, yeah. And so it's standing out now, and before you couldn't even pick it out, even if you knew it was there. So it makes it kind of interesting.